One of the main reasons I joined York Budo Kai was because I saw Otani Sensei do a demonstration. And I used to say to myself, if I can do anything close to what Otani Sensei can do, especially the putting the sword away with lightning speed, I just couldn't understand it. And I still don't understand it, but I'm aiming for that. Sensei Otani used to say, Iaido is not about killing. It's so easy to kill with a sword. It's philosophy. He used to say, if you wanted to kill, you just go and buy a gun. And what he taught me was that Iaido is about actually cutting yourself, cutting the ego, cutting what you think you can do. But after practicing Iaido, you can do it. So I'm going to attempt to do this cut. And if I succeed, I would dedicate this cut to Otani Sensei. Sensei, right?